Are you ever going to buy a bond?